not just about the manger where the baby laid. It's not all about the angels who sang for him that day. It's not just about the shepherds or the bright and shining star. It's not all about the wise men who traveled from afar. It's about the cross. It's about my sin. It's about how Jesus came to be born once so that we could be born again. It's about the stone that was rolled away so that you and I could have real life someday. It's about the cross. It's about the cross. It's not just about the present underneath the tree. It's not all about the feeling that the season brings to me. Just about coming home to be with those you love. Oh, it's not all about the beauty in the snow I'm dreaming of. It's about the cross. It's about the cross. It's about my sin. It's about how Jesus came to be born once so that we could be born again. It's about the stone.
It's about the stone.
The cross.
The beginning of the story is wonderful and great, but it's the ending that can't save you, and that's why we celebrate.
The cross. Ooh, it's about.